Long logarithm of 5 base 25, logarithm of 9 base 9. So ilan lang yan sa mga sasagutin natin na without using a calculator for our lesson on logarithms. This is Dr. Spronza and welcome to My Math in a Minute. Sa pagsagot ng mga logarithmics, kailangan lang nating matutunan ang pag-convert ng logarithms into exponential. So kung meron tayong logarithm of 16 base 4, kailangan lang nating i-convert ito into an exponential functions na magkukomplete sa ating equation dito sa problem na ito ay 2 dahil ang exponent na 2 would give us 16 with the number 4. So ang logarithm of 16 base 4 is equal to 2. So kung meron naman tayong logarithm of 1 to the base 5, by converting our logarithm, now we have 5 raised to the box equal to 1. Dahil any number, no matter how big or small it is, if you raise it to 0, it's equal to 1. So log of 5 raised to 1 is equal to 0. So log of 4 base 16, converting it into an exponential function, meron tayong 16 raised to a box equal to 4. At ang square root ay equivalent to 1 half sa log of exponent. So, square root of 16 is equal to 4. So, log of 4 base 16 is equal to 1 half. So, sa pagsagot ng logarithms, kailangan nyo lang i-master yung inyong law of exponents para mas maintindihan ninyo yung inverse operation niya, which is yung logarithms. This is Dr. Spronza, and this is my Math in a Minute. Bye!